So, alright. So, make sure it's not too much. Bring it down a little bit. Alright. We get the vocal cords, vocal cords. You know what I mean? Alright. So, apparently, I was notified about the game I played, Evil. Evil Inside? The Evil Inside, okay? So apparently this game came from a specific game before I've played this game. And that game is PT, okay? So I've never played PT. I've never played it. And I've always had it in my mind that I would play it. So, I actually found a version of it. So, we're gonna play that. I want to see if it's really comparable. I have no idea what to expect whatsoever. So, you know, I guess we're going along for a ride, right? And we'll just see. Hopefully, I don't get caught up in a whole bunch of crazy, you know, paths of, you know, putting together puzzles. Because we will be Googling the hell out of some shit. Because when I'm scared, I do not function well and try to think properly. So, let's go ahead and get this thing rolling. Let's see what we got. Oh, hell. All right, so let's go ahead and get it. Yeah, I can tell this is gonna be one of those ones. So, let me make sure the volume is
on. Marvelous. So many willing test subjects. All
right,
now
look, man. If y'all saw the last video, right, y'all know damn well these games be killing me. Okay, so if anything, just please pray for me. Okay, just pray for me. So okay, so it says R3 to zoom, A. To zoom, to move, E to interact, okay. This thing is super sick. Oh, a mouse pad. Dang. Can you give me a mouse pad? Damn. Look, like, y'all wouldn't even believe it. I've been going without a mouse pad forever. Like, just straight up on wood, right? I mean, it's ridiculous. All right, let's go ahead and run this game. See what we dealing with right here. Okay, so E. Excuse me, I have allergies. Am I supposed to not see right here? Okay, this thing is dirty. Ugh. Are we gonna act like this place ain't disgusting? Oh, I see. This does kind of remind me of, kind of...
Hey, the perpetrators were fathers. State police say this string of domestic homicides appears unrelated, though it could be part of a...
This is a dark game.
...employment, child care, and other social issues facing the average family.
Am I supposed to be in this much darkness? Was that there before? Hold on, something ain't right. What was that? What's that? What was that? Man? So my voice, I can you hear it? Can you read it? What kind of settings are these on, dude? Hell no, I can't read that shit. Must be like a layer thing again where like I'm gonna get caught off guard by some shit. This thing is so dark in here, dude. Like, it is so dark in this game, dude. Like, I can see right here, no problem, right? I'm guessing PT must be designed to be like this. Because, like, I feel like I'm literally struggling to see in this damn game. I'm guessing it's about to be something worse. This is lit. What this reminds me of is if you've ever been to like one of those scared haunting places, right? Where you go in line and you go in and they just waiting to scare you. I feel like as soon as I hit this hallway, they about to be like, ah! Is that door open? I was not expecting that. It's so dark, but it's like, yo, I'm sorry, man. This is like, it's like the deeper I get, the fuck? God. Oh, I get it. So now I got a light. Okay. Hold on. This can't be good. I'm thinking I had a light so I can see, but... I don't know how much of this I can handle, man. Huh? Wasn't there something here before?
rifle and shot his wife as she was cleaning up the kitchen. You can't trust the tap water. The son came to investigate the commotion. The father shot him too. His six-year-old daughter has the good sense to hide in the bathroom, but reports.
I don't get it. Am I supposed to find them? Oh. I don't get it. Am I missing something? I feel like I'm missing something. So okay, so I gouged out the eyes. What's my next piece? I can hear, huh? Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh.
After killing his family, the father hung himself. He told his family the father hung himself with an
must be in the devil room now. Am I supposed to be doing something with that? Am I supposed to open it or something? Like, baby, I can't help you. Like, dude, tell me what to do. Come on, man. Is this supposed to be a piece of this or something? I'm supposed to complete or something? Because this shit don't make sense. High, low? This may be something I have to actually, like, play with the freaking, like, live stream or something, because I don't understand it. Yeah, I don't understand it. So normally I would probably, oh, the resolution is already high. Okay. So normally what I would do.
Marvelous. So many willing test subjects.
Normally I would, what I would do in those type of games is I would look up ways to like do them. But to be honest, I don't know. I felt like with that one, it was literally like making me so anxious. Like I feel like I was, I can't even describe it to you. Everything was making me lose it. So what I may do is if I can find the pieces to it, I'll just do a part two where I'll go back in, you know what I'm saying, play the game again because I have to start back over from scratch. And then see if I can actually complete it, right? But of course, there's gonna be a lot of cheats. I'm doing a lot of Googling and seeing what it is probably while I'm recording it. So, you know, if you don't mind that part, then we could do a part two. So let me know if you want me to finish this game, right? Just type in part two at the bottom, and I'll know that there's at least one of you that wants me to actually try to complete the game. I'm guessing there are probably more scaries at the end of this game, but this game is scary as shit. I can feel it in my bones. I'm literally shaking. So that'd be it for me. Man, just stay tuned.